A quick and reliable upgrade to your worn-out bathtub drain. The universal Nufit bathtub stopper can be added within minutes and create a brand new looking finish to your old and worn-out drain. This video will demonstrate how to easily update your bathtub stopper and drain without having to remove the existing bathtub drain. Remove all oils, dirt, and cleansers from the drain flange area using soap and water or rubbing alcohol in a rag. Make sure drain flange surface is completely dry. Apply the entire supplied silicone adhesive around the underside of the flange. Then, firmly press the universal Nufit bathtub drain onto the old strainer body flange area. The pin adapter will work with drains with crossbars. The most common combo adapter pin has both 3/8 and 5/16 inch external threads to choose from. Determine which of the combo pin sizes fit the strainer body threads, and then thread the other end of the pin adapter into the universal Nufit bathtub stopper. Next, thread the other end of the pin adapter into the bathtub drain strainer body. Look for more Watco how-to videos on the WCMIND YouTube channel.